Selamat pagi Indonesia. Oh, jadi Bang Malik. Oh, sorry. Oh, watch out. Watch out. Watch out. Oh, watch your head, watch your head, watch your head.
What?
Watch.
It's
difficult.
It's easy.
It's easy. Okay, watch your head. Watch your head, watch your head.
Watch your head?
Yeah. Otherwise you stuck, your head stuck on the boat.
I'm gonna be careful.
Yeah. Woo!
Yeah. I put my bag with your bag, okay?
Yeah. Selamat pagi Indonesia. Jadi Bang Malik kedatangan tamu nih dari what's your name, sorry?
Manu.
Manu, where are you coming from, Manu?
South of France.
From French.
From France.
Dia dari Perancis, teman-teman. Do you happy today for snorkeling?
Yeah, I'm so happy. I want to see turtle.
Oh, let's go.
I want to swim with me.
Ah?
Let's go.
Wah, me? Okay.
I love you.
Let's go. Jadi dia bilang dia pengen sekali berenang sama Bang Malik, tapi Bang Malik bilang Bang Malik kedinginan. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Bang Alek, Agus. Okay, kita udah sampai. Manu,
give me five.
Jadi Mbak Manu ini semangat sekali, teman-teman. Dia udah setuju juga. Sorry, watch out. Jadi dia setuju juga kita apa namanya videoin, kita masukin videonya ke YouTube. Dia juga bahagia sekali udah bisa berada di Indonesia, tepatnya di Gili Trawangan, teman-teman. Jadi kalian juga dapat salam, teman-teman nih, kalian semua. Kalian semua dapat salam dari Gili Trawangan Indonesia untuk kapan berkunjung ke sini, teman-teman. I'm telling everyone to coming here.
Yeah, come here guys.
Mantap.
Bos Malik so nice.
Oh, thank you. Datang ke sini Bos Malik so nice, dia bilang.
So nice, so
Agus,
nice.
Agus so nice, Agus. Anjay, mantap, mantap.
Oh, no, it's not mine.
Jadi ini buat Bang Agus. Jadi Bang Agus yang bakalan berenang hari ini untuk mengawali indahnya cuaca di pagi hari ini. Jam 9.25, tapi agak mendung, teman-teman. Itu Lombok hujan. Bukan berarti musim hujan ya. Masih cerah-cerahnya, teman-teman. Bali juga agak mendung dikit. Sorry. Jadi kita kasih lihat dia pengen lihat. Bukain kacanya Bang Agus. Biar si Manu bisa lihat glass bottom. Meh, Manu.
Yeah.
No, I mean move your hand.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oke, okay. Ini glass bottomnya Mbak Manu, so you can see lot of sexy turtle from the top.
There is nothing.
No, I mean leather. This one is a bit dark. Leather, Manu, leather. Excited, Manu?
So excited. Let's
Mantap.
Go.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Manu, you want to say something in Indonesia?
I want to say terima kasih.
Mantap. Sama-sama. And say it aku.
Aku.
Cinta.
Cinta.
Kamu.
Kamu.
Mantap.
Means
suksama means that means I love you.
Oh,
aku
yeah.
Cinta kamu.
Aku cinta kamu, guys.
Thank you guys. Mantap. Thank you. Aku cinta said aku.
Aku
cinta.
Cinta.
Kamu.
Kamu.
Subscribers.
Subscribers.
Jadi
yeah,
all my subscribers. Mantap.
Oh, guys.
Okay, mana GoPro-nya Bang Agus?
Oh, I saw them.
Hah? Okay, Manu.
I have to go on this far?
No, Manu, you're not gonna go deep like that. Mah, give me the GoPro.
Yeah?
GoPro.
GoPro.
Oh, sorry. Si Manunya baper, dia pegang tangannya Bang Malik. Mantap, dia ini dia bisa dibilang agak baperan ini kalau dia. Mantap, mantap. Manu, so you can jump from that side or you can jump from this side. It's the same.
Yeah.
It's no different. So Agus will ask you later to do something a little bit. Nih, yeah. Manu. Put some Agus. Agus will put some soap a little bit.
Yeah.
And then we'll clean the mask a little bit so it's not getting fogging.
Yeah.
And then so you can see clearly everything. Jadi teman-teman, trip kita 2 jam. So we gonna snorkeling 2 hours ya Manu ya. for 2 hours and then we need to drop Manu back later, but I don't want to drop Manu back to be honest.
No.
Dia memohon sama Bang Malik teman-teman, dia nyuruh Bang Malik antar kembali ke Gili Air. Jadi si Manu ini enggak dari Gili Trawangan teman-teman, enggak dari sono, tapi dia dari Gili Air di sebelah Gili Menu ini teman-teman. Jadi dia khawatir sekali kalau kita enggak antar dia pulang. Dia bilang ibuku bisa marahin aku, dia bilang. Oke. Okay? Jadi Bang Agus, mantap. Wuh, fuck. Agusnya jatuh. Mantap Manu. Whatever, that way, this way, it's the same.
And then always stay together with your
stay
guys.
Stay together.
Okay. Let's go.
Ja, whoop.
Artificial love, we just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Cause we already love. Addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch of artificial love. We just make it up, cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush. I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch. Cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush. I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. How can you know what's in our mind? When in between the good and bad, there's such a thin line. How can you know what's in our mind? Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love.
Let's go. Meh, open the fin first. Take off the fins. Take off your fins, flippers.
This one?
Yes.
Fin and the fins.
And the flippers.
But Manu, you're gonna be famous.
If you want for your video, I can do it like that.
Whatever.
Yeah.
Jump
you
in.
Can jump.
Jump
not
in.
Jump, but. Awesome. So nice.
So nice.
So much fish.
Of course, Manu, of course.
Yeah.
Many fish. Mantap, Mbak Manu, mantap.
Thank you.
Woohoo.
All these fish. You want I repeat?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was so nice. Thank you. It's the first time I'm seeing all colors, this fish.
Mantap.
Lot of fish like that. Thank you so much.
You are very welcome. Jadi dia bilang dia sangat bahagia tadi ngelihat karang yang indah, banyak ikan-ikan yang cantik, tapi dia bilang enggak lihat Nemo karena Nemo-nya enggak lagi di sana. Bang Malik bilang nanti kita cari Nemo di tempat lain, Bang Malik bilang. Dan sekarang time to see the statue ya.
Yeah, the statue. Mantap, so nice.
Mantap, mantap, mantap.
Okay, terima kasih.
Sama-sama banyak. Sama-sama.
Thank you.
Oke. How old are you, Manu?
I'm 29.
29, teman-teman. Jadi dia udah umur 29 tahun. Bagi teman-teman yang baru saya umur 29, monggo digaskan, teman-teman.
And I did my birthday well in Bali.
Oh, happy birthday, Manu. Happy birthday. Jadi dia ulang tahun di Bali. Sorry Bang Malik, salaman pakai tangan kiri. Enggak apa-apa, aman-aman aja karena Bang Malik pegang kamera pakai tangan kanan. Happy birthday Manu. All Indonesian people, all my subscriber will say happy birthday. Jadi bila teman-teman selamat ulang tahun kepada Manu, mantap sama-sama. Agus, all good Agus. Mantap, 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 mantap.
For me it was
hard. Happy in your country more cold.
Jadi mereka ngomongin masalah dingin, teman-teman. Jadi kita kasih tahu, kita orang lokal, kita kedinginan, easy to get cold. Manu, do you easy to get cold?
In France?
In here.
In here, no, it's hot.
It's hot. Jadi ini katanya panas walaupun walaupun Bang Agus sudah kedinginan seperti di Kutub Utara katanya. Karena biasanya teman-teman kalau kalian melaut, kalau udah mendung seperti ini jadi angin turun terus air dingin banget. Tapi si bule Manu ini dari Prancis yang cantik ini, dia bilang tidak kedinginan. Hebat sekali teman-teman. Kulitnya dibikin dari kulit sapi, mungkin kerbau juga. What you saying? Sorry.
But for him it's easy to go far.
Yeah, because he's a fish. He's a fish. A fish.
Fish. You're a dolphin.
He's dolphin. So you are manta. So who I am? Who am I?
You're a shark.
A shark? Why shark?
No, you are the dolphin.
Oh, I'm the dolphin as well. I'm the dolphin, and then dolphin? Are we gonna be the
dolphin?
Dolphin as well. And then a dolphin. Ini Agus gonna be the fish, and then you gonna be the manta, and I'm gonna be the dolphin. Jadi dia pari sama putri duyung.
Okay, it's me. I'm the shark.
With the shark, yeah. Dangerous.
Yeah, but sometimes dolphins they could win.
Okay, dolphin what?
They could win.
Okay, dolphin they could win ya. Jadi kadang-kadang kalau bertarung dolphin itu menang melawan hiu, dia bilang. Mantap. Okay, so in here, but oh the water a bit murky, it's murky.
It's murky.
Okay, ready to see the statue?
Ready.
Mantap. Jadi kita udah siap di melihat penyu. Melihat apa namanya? Soi patung. Jadi Bang Agus yang bakalan menang lagi. Nanti mungkin Bang Ari yang bakalan menang menggantikan Bang Agus, teman-teman. Ini sebuah pekerjaan yang sangat mulia, teman-teman, di mana kita mengantar wanita-wanita luar biasa bersama tamu-tamu maksudnya, beserta tamu-tamunya maksudnya, teman-teman, enggak cuma wanita aja ya. Lokal maupun turis. Inilah kerjaan yang luar biasa, teman-teman, yang kita cintai. Uangnya enggak banyak kalau kita bahas uang, teman-teman, tapi inilah sebuah perbuatan yang baik. Kita membantu orang, membuat orang bahagia, itulah sebuah rezeki yang berkah. Seperti itu teman-teman. Oke, okay, Agus, ready Agus? Try the GoPro. Testingnya, oke, okay, ready? Pian YouTube Agus bagaimana? Oh. Busuk. Bau apapun Agus.
GoPro nih.
Kubena. Oh. Let's jump.
Let's go.
Let's go jump from wherever. Watch out Manu.
Can you walk
and
jump like that?
Yeah, you wanna jump? One, two, whoop! Mantap! Dia seperti lumba-lumba yang menang.
Okay, let's go.
It's dirty.
See you later.
See you later.
It's dirty?
Why? It's murky. It's murky. Do you see? Beautiful.
There's lot of fish and lot of coral.
No, oh, dia bilang
no, cloudy.
Patung yang indah.
Yes, it was horrible.
Dan banyak karang dan juga ikan, dia bilang.
Because you know, in one time it was cloudy. but it's still beautiful statue.
Oh, dia bilang walaupun agak keruh tapi dia masih bisa melihat patungnya yang indah. Banyak orang dia bilang. Dan mereka.
Just now, you know. No,
Mama, sorry, Mama one. Gak dengar tadi, maaf.
Still public one. Yeah. That's the big one.
I prefer stay more time with fish and turtle.
Oh yeah, dia lebih baik untuk dia lebih baik melihat penyu dan ikan banyak, dia bilang. Yeah. Lebih baik ketimbang lihat patung karena air keruh dan banyak orang. Banyak banget orang di sana, teman.
He was living here. Yeah, I'm sure.
Mantap lah, yang penting. Yang penting Manu, the thing is you enjoy ya.
I'm enjoying. I'm happy with you guys.
Thank you so much. Dia senang sama kita, dia bilang mantap, Mak Manu mantap. Woo! Manu mantap. So we gonna move to the turtle.
Yeah.
And then
sorry ya.
And then we gonna see the Nemo.
Yeah, so happy.
Mantap. Agus. Agus. Bang Agus kedingin dah. Yeah. Jadi,
do you think it's because pollution?
No, not because of pollution. Dia kira airnya keruh karena polusi, tidak. It's not because of pollution.
Just
because of
in this month, current nothing. The weather not good.
Cuaca membuatnya.
So when weather not good, we can see all inside because it's rain.
Yeah, it's true. That's true. Okay.
So next time I have to do that when it's sunny.
When it's sunny. Never try, never know.
Exactly.
Mantap.
Never try, never know.
Jadi Bang Agus kedinginan, kasihan banget dia. Jadi dia udah bawa selimut tak bernyawa, dia bawa handuk. Aman lah.
You are doing that? I'm doing that.
Jadi dia bahagia banget. You happy to see the turtle? Dia so sangat happy. Bahagia sekali, teman-teman. Yeah. Sangat bahagia.
My friend Agus, he can find turtle. Yeah. He's friend of turtle. He can call them.
Call them. Anyway, the turtle's on there.
Hello.
Let's go, okay? Jump in! Jump in!
Jump in! Is that Dian? Yeah,
let's go! Mantap, let's go! Dian, mantap, Dian naik tadi, dia bilang ada turtle. Okay, jadi Bang Avery bakalan berenang. Menang menemani mbaknya. Agus, bang, pindahkan terus. Okay, jadi siap. Dia bahagia. Are you happy to see the turtle, Manu? Manu ini dia bahagia sekali, teman-teman, untuk melihat penyu.
Let's go with us.
I'm cold. Jadi dia pengajak Bang Malik dari tadi sebenarnya.
Malik.
Dari sebelum berangkat Bang Malik sudah diajak sama dia untuk berenang bersama, tetapi Bang Malik kedinginan, Bang Malik enggak bisa berenang.
You're friend of Tata lagi.
Agus kedinginan juga.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go together. Let's go together. Hey, Anu, hey, Manu, yeah. do you have a husband from Indonesia?
Husband?
Yeah.
No.
Why not?
Maybe one time in my life, but not now.
Not now, yeah?
No. I want to take care of me first time.
Okay, mantap.
I will think about that.
Mantap, Mbak Manu, mantap.
Okay, let's go.
Jump in, woo!
Okay, enjoy.
Mantap, Mbak Manunya bahagia banget.
See you never,
bye-bye.
I love you.
Love you too, bye-bye. Penyunya. Mantap penyunya. Hari ini banyak banget, teman-teman. Cuaca sangat 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 flat di airnya. Di laut. Cuma apa namanya, di awan sangat mendung. Gerimis sedikit tapi mencari, aman lah. Ya teman-teman, Bang Agus lagi sarapan, teman-teman, seperti biasa dia telat banget sarapan, udah jam 10 lebih, 10:30. Karena dia juga kerja membanting tulang buat anak dan istrinya. Jadi, kasihan dia, sumpah. Jadi Bang Malik udah semua, Bang Malik fasilitasi teman-temannya Bang Malik, kasihan dia. Bang Malik beli nasi, rokok, semuanya Bang Malik yang tanggung. Itu udah, bukan Bang Malik bahas kebaikannya, tapi Bang Malik kasihan juga. Karena mereka juga hidup, teman-teman, dia manusia juga. Lapar, pengen ngerokok, jadi Mama Malik sangat merasakan hal itu, sangat memahami. Mantap lah. Ya teman-teman, jadi Bang Malik bahagia sekali karena Bang Malik juga selalu diberi kesehatan, teman-teman, dan kebahagiaan yang luar biasa selalu sama Tuhan Yang Maha Esa. Jadi Bang Malik cuma bilang Bang Malik nggak tenang hari ini teman-teman. Mungkin kalian bingung kenapa Bang Malik nggak kelihatan di video, karena Bang Malik lah yang membawa kamera, Bang Malik yang videoin ini, dan juga Bang Malik kedinginan teman-teman, jadi nggak sempet banget buat berenang. Jadi Bang Malik bawa celana ganti, cuma Bang Malik lagi kedinginan banget karena lagi gerimis-gerimisnya teman-teman, musim hujan, begitulah hidup. Kadang kau kedinginan, kadang kau kepanasan teman-teman. Tapi Bang Malik untuk memilih diam debut, walaupun si Manu itu ngajak Bang Malik dari sebelum berangkat, dia udah bilang ayo temenin aku renang, temenin aku renang. Dia bilang dia kayaknya ada rasa terselubung sama Bang Malik, tersembunyi. Bang Malik gak tahu rasa apa itu, mungkin rasa pengen jitak jidatnya Bang Malik, gak tahu juga. Mantap lah, yang penting dia bahagia sekali katanya. Dia bersyukur ketemu sama Bang Malik. Ada katanya tadi di gili tempat dia tinggal itu, di gili yang ketiga, gili paling kecil itu, ada yang nawarin dia, tapi orang itu tawarannya ditolak sama si Manu, dikarenakan dia belum percaya sama orang itu, dia lebih percaya sama Bang Malik. Jadi alhamdulillah, sungguh luar biasa, alhamdulillah ya teman-teman, ada orang yang masih percaya sama Bang Malik. Alhamdulillah, terima kasih banyak, I love you.
Tartar, it was wonderful.
Mantap, you said tartar ya?
Yes,
sangat
you
were swimming
on the sea.
Mantap.
And I was so close to turtle.
Oh, did you kiss it? Did you kiss it?
She was swimming.
Did you kiss the turtle?
I tried.
Don't kiss the turtle, otherwise.
I can kiss like that.
Bang Malik tanya dia, tadi Bang Ari ketemu penyu besar sama dia, Bang Ari ini. Dia ketemu sama si turtle, dia Bang Malik bilang, kamu menciumnya tidak? Enggak, dia bilang. Cuma kecup aja dikit, dia bilang. Mantap. Get in. Hey, 2 hours is already.
Oh yeah, I know. It's more, no?
More already?
Yeah, it's more already.
I'll give you more, it's okay.
Thank you.
You are very welcome,
yeah,
anyway.
I know. Thank you guys.
Do you wanna stay for me in Giliti or directly go back to Gili Air?
I have no money for Giliti.
Angka uli after.
Yeah, I bring just your money, guys. You, if you want, you can go to Gili Air and we can eat in a place together.
Okay. Pada mengalik kan uli nya. Uli leda. Dia nawarin kita buat makan di tempatnya, dia bilang.
I'm gonna leave tomorrow.
Oh my god, so saja mau berangkat besok pagi ke Ubud, dia mau ke Bali, teman-teman.
But if I'm going to Lombok.
But what?
If one time I'm going to Lombok, I call you.
Of course. Dia bilang kapan-kapan aku ke Lombok, aku akan menelponmu, dia bilang. Jadi I'm gonna take you around to Lombok, ya?
Now?
No, I mean next time.
Yeah, next time with my sister.
With your sister. Okay, Bang Ari, let's go. Jadi kita udah selesai snorkeling teman-teman, kita mau berangkat Bali. Eh, hey, we have to take picture together.
Yeah.
With my phone, with your phone, ya, okay, Bang Ari ya?
Yeah, and you airdrop me all video.
Of course, darling, don't worry.
And you make a good video.
Of course.
So good. You're gonna make a video and reel.
Reels, Instagram reel. I will tagging you. I will put your Instagram down there. Is that your account? The one that you text me, okay?
Yeah.
So people gonna follow you, ya?
Yeah? Yeah, it's okay.
Jadi teman-teman follow.
Maybe people of my account gonna follow you.
Ya, jadi teman-teman follow Manu di Instagramnya, nanti Bang Malik cantumin di YouTube dan juga di Instagram. Dia lagi gegana juga, lagi jomblo juga. Dia seneng banget bergaul dan bersahabat. Mantap. Bang Awi kedinginan karena dia tadi menyelam sambil minum air. Mantap. Okay, let's go back, ya?
Let's go back.
Let's go. Sama-sama, Manu. Agus, let's go. Wah. Jadi kita udah selesai teman-teman snorkelingnya. Hujan udah nggak ada hujan lagi. Cuaca cerah. Dan kita mau antar dia pulang. Oke. Okay. Let's go. Kita antar dia pulang ke Gili Air. Bye bye Gili T.
Bye bye. See you later, maybe.
One day. Kita antar dia pulang teman-teman. Mantap, dia seneng banget. Sama-sama. Hai. Mantap, Manu, sama-sama. Jadi muah-muah, wow. Jadi one more teman-teman, sekali lagi kita udah sampai di Gili Air teman-teman. Tadinya Bang Malik jemput dia, ini mau nyampe. kita jemput dia tadi di sana di pelabuhan itu di booth yang di sana. Nah, kita bawa dia tadi ke Gili Trawangan di sana. Jauh banget teman-teman perjalanannya. Mantap. I said take a long time.
Yeah,
until we yeah, you so sama-sama is okay, it's okay. And then sekarang kita mau drop dia di pelabuhan di Dermaga the port. Jadi dia katanya mau istirahat, baca buku, terus makan, mandi. Kita langsung mau pulang. Jadi Lomboknya di sana teman-teman. Jadi Bang Malik mau cross di sana. Do pelabuhan? Pelabuhan. Where are you staying at?
Little bit left.
Oh,
you
just
can, you can drop me in the sand. I can walk. I'm just like 8 minutes walk.
Okay. But pelabuhan, pelabuhan. Okay, jadi kita drop dia di pelabuhan.
Put me when you where you want.
Okay.
You can.
Easy. We drop you on the port.
Not in the sea.
No, we're not gonna drop you in the sea. Mantap, teman-teman. Ya, ketawa lucu banget. I'm kidding. I get it. Oh, yeah, ada sailing dari.
Hello.
Oh, big long ship.
Yeah, you have to drop because you really with the nature. Like you feel just wind.
Mantap, teman-teman. Kita
thank
udah sampai. Sama-sama. Jadi
miss
kita
you.
Sampai. Miss you too. Oh, miss you too. Mantap, jadi kita udah sampai teman-teman. Jadi kita udah drop di sini mbaknya. Kita bakalan drop kita bakalan drop di sini. Jadi ini dia Gili Air. Ini teman-teman pemandangan.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome so much.
Thank you, Agung.
Yeah, you're welcome so much.
Terima kasih. Bye.
Sama-sama, bye-bye.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, Bang Malik. Aduh. Bang Malik dapat pelukan. Jadi Bang Malik enggak sempat video, sorry. Watch out ya.
Okay,
okay.
I'm going on this way.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's okay.
Okay, just okay. Yeah, jump this way.
Bye, thank you guys.
Oh, yeah, you're welcome. Bye, bye.
See you maybe one day. I hope.
Of course. See you one day. Manu, bye, bye. Take care, ya, bye, bye, ya.
Bye,
bye. Mbak Manu, dah kita drop dia. Eat well, sleep well.
Bye guys.
Yeah. You too.
Terima kasih.
Sama-sama.